Drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Last match before lunchtime. Already one cargo ball, two cargo balls coming out of the field. But don't worry, there's Lowe staying in there, going right into that top hub. These teams are scoring, but you got to score in the right direction, guys. Come on, keep it together. All right, going into our teleoperated period. Hopefully those cargo balls will be staying where they're supposed to. And we've got two balls flying into the top hub, but only one blue cargo makes it in, and two reds following them swiftly. 49-17's got that very strong score, but gotta make sure it actually gets to the right place, guys. 2200 shooting from far, but still making it in, no problem. Alrighty, and on the red side of things, 610 propping up right against the hub to make sure that they can get that ball in there with no kind of disturbance. That score is staying close at 33-30 right now. We've got just under a minute and a half left in the match, so let's see where it takes us. Over on the red side of the field seems to be where all the action's happening right now, with these blue robots going around trolling for cargo. Gonna have to shoot them in for them to count, however. Looks like we got a couple of misses, but there's still plenty of time to make sure you get your score ups before it's time for our end game. Team 610 coming up, getting ready for that shot. Easy peasy, goes in no problem. 49-17 gets almost two knocked out, but the second one knocked the first one back in. So there's a cool trick for you guys. A lot of trick shots coming off of this field right now. We've got a couple seconds left before it's time for endgame, with our score still holding on close, so it's gonna come down to the climbs. Get ready, folks. Looks like 4069 is already getting up on those bars, climbing up like those little monkey bars, little climber thing they've got going on. I'm a fan, I couldn't do that. On the other side, 2200 is climbing up on that high bar. We can see 4907. Getting ready for the jump. We've got two blue robots up on the other side, and it's a successful jump. Couple seconds left of the game. We've got two up on the right side, two up on the left side. And that is our match. Wait a couple minutes for the scores here, folks. We'll be back with an unofficial score of 53-41. As a reminder, we will be coming back for match 16 at 1:30 p.m. 1:30 p.m. without fall. As another reminder, line selection will be around 3 to 4 p.m. tonight. Please be working on your pick list over this time, because you have to come ready to go during that time. You don't have a second day to think about it. So get those underway, folks. We'll be back soon.
I'll do it.
We've got a score for you for that last match, and the Red Alliance takes it with a win of 74-71. That was a close one, but that's it for now, folks. Enjoy your lunch. Be back at 1:30. Take a seat right over there.